The requirements for pre-start health and safety reviews are included in Regulation 851, made under the Occupational Health and Safety Act. These requirements have been around for more than 15 years, yet some workplaces still struggle with the process. With the help of guidelines created by the Ontario Ministry of Labour, I'll share some tips to help you navigate through the pre-start health and safety review process. When purchasing new equipment, making modifications, or integrating a new process, you should consider pre-start health and safety review requirements as soon as possible. If a supplier presents a solution as compliant, don't be afraid to ask why. They should be able to tell you which standards were used to design the equipment or process, and they should also be familiar with the legislation and regulations that apply to your operation. You may want to acquaint yourself with the codes and standards that apply to the equipment or process you're looking to install or modify. This can be helpful not only when you're deciding which supplier to select, but also if you must execute a pre-start health and safety review. There are four pre-start health and safety review triggers that allow for an exemption. The MOL guidelines outline what types of documents could be used in these cases. The remaining triggers require you to work with an engineer to execute the review. In the specific case of worker exposure, an engineer or an occupational hygienist may execute the review, but this is the only exception to the rule. To receive a quality assessment, be sure you're working with someone well-versed in the supporting legislation, codes, and standards. It's also important to note that, as the employer, you're responsible for addressing measures required for compliance in the pre-start health and safety review report. And although this review is only a requirement for factories covered by the industrial regulations in Ontario, there are many other workplaces that follow this process. It's another way to enhance worker safety. I'm Mike Wilson, and this has been your health and safety tip from Workplace Safety and Prevention Services. For more information, visit WSPS.ca.